Hello everybody, welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. Okay, I need that here. Yeah, I finished King Bonefin. Hooray! Alright, let's go get that star. Oh, that was so stupid. I just went to adjust my headphones, which I don't use, and it just accidentally swept. That's great. Alright, let me get that. Red Shell? There you are! Come to Big Papa! That sounded wrong for some reason. Right, got a star. And that's like awesome, y'all homies. I really want a live stream. I tried using open broadcast software and I couldn't get to show video. I tried all tutorials, but nope, nothing. Does anyone have good suggestions? That depends if people actually are gonna watch this video. If not, then you're wasting my time. If you are, then yay! Don't mean like one view, I mean like 23 views. You know, because that's how many subscribers I have at the time of this recording. You just scratch me from my LPs, damn it! So, yeah, you. Alrighty. What to do now? Ho. Oh. Ooh, that was close. Alright, let's go here. Huh. Alrighty. I'm famishing 400. I'm gonna feed you. Oh, just got enough. Alrighty, wanna get close to me? Oh. Ugh. Gross. Alright, time for Sweet Sweet Galaxy. Rocky Road. You know, cause that's like a flavor of ice cream. Can't remember what it consists of though. They had Rocky Road. I think I did have Rocky Road ice cream before. I can't remember what it was, nor my overall impressions of it. I think it consisted of almonds, chocolate, marshmallows. I can't remember the rest, if there was any more. I just can't remember Rocky Road. Sorry. Okay. All right. Whee! Oh, that was stupid. I gotta love the remix of that Super Mario Bros. 3 music. It was like in the desert. Wait, the desert? Yeah, it was in some desert levels. Yeah, you know the one with that annoying sun? Yeesh. Super Mario Bros. 3 just got way too difficult. I still think it's a phenomenal game, but it just got too difficult way too quickly. Oh, god damn it. And it got just frustrating. Never been able to beat it. Even I have got played that game years ago. I think it was like back in 2010, or was it 2000, I can't remember. But I played out of that for years, and I never ended up beat it. I've played it for a long time, but I'm not planning on going back to that. I still think it's a great game, definitely recommend it. But god, it just got annoying, rage quit inducing. I still recommend it, but god, damn it. That just made me want to rip my controller. Never again will I might never play the game again. So I think it's amazing. Some of the level design was just stupid. Like this one level, which is so cryptic, get the tycoon suit, fly up with a shell, launch it, and like I never found it out. I lost life on that level. I didn't know what to do. It was so stupid. Like seriously. That game got way too. Super Mario Bros. 3 is too hard to be fun. It's still good, but it's just so annoying. I just want to rip my hair out. Alright. And this level's not that hard. I just made it look too hard. And yeah. Alright. Super Mario Bros. 3. That's a crazy hard game. It's not the best 2D Mario game. New Super Mario Bros. Wii is the best 2D Mario game. Well, I only played that world. Super Mario World, and the original Super Mario Brothers. I haven't played the other new Super Mario Brothers games, or I haven't played a lot. Well, I did play a little bit of Lost Levels, but not enough to get a good opinion of it. Yeah, I just like New Super Mario 3 oh so much. Such a great game. Love that co-op! Oh, this is an amazing game. Alrighty. Let's go do that Daredevil comic. Oh, hey, I clearly spinned! Worst game ever! No, it's not. You know, I actually once played Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Yeah, I'm dead serious. I once played that. And it's not the worst game I ever played. It's definitely that game which had lost potential. The concept, the actual gameplay could have been interesting. Though, it's just, he moves too slow, the weapons don't lurk, and, you know, people say it's already. The overall change to Mr. Hype gameplay could have been good. It could have been a pretty good game. It's just that it didn't make so much problems that. Yeah, I did play Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde once. I know, it's crazy me. Now let's finally beat this hellish level! Screw this level! Okay. Go. Beach. Yeah, I'm not gonna play New Super Mario Bros. Because that game's hard. Not hair tearing that hard like Super Mario 3. But it's still kinda challenging. Especially when you get to World 9! And 7! Screw those worlds! They're just annoying. Cause I say 9, 7. That level was just like hell. I can't believe I ever 100%ed that game. Oh my god, 100%ed New Super Mario Bros. Yay! Alright. Just didn't get the shiny stars, you know, don't get Super Luigi. You guys, it's pretty easy, just use co-op. If you can find a person to play co-op with. Unlike me. Okay, let's just leap platform. You can see the volcano exploding. It looks nice. The graphics are very nice. I mentioned this, but goddamn the graphics. They look so good! Look better than some Xbox 360 tiles. This looks better than Call of Duty crap. Plus because Call of Duty is realistic but garbage. Seriously, screw realisticness. Games are about escapism. Go to fantasy worlds. You know, like Mushroom Kingdom, Green Hill. Go to, like, all these crazy fantasy-like worlds. Not to interpret real life. Like, seriously, I'm just tired of this trend of realism. Chokyo made a really nice video about realistic games versus unrealistic games. Like, I'm not gonna put a link in the description because if I did say it would, I probably forget. You know, I forget. Oh, one thing, there's no checkpoints in these comments. Levels. Even when they were in the original level, that is just dumb. That just makes it more annoying. I fixed that in the sequel. You know, because, you know, the sequel's like the best game ever made. Oh, we took Gligar 13 vids, sees this video, he's like, gonna make a video, a review, quote unquote review, because it's not really a review. It's just a troll video, he's trying to make me upset. I'm like, oh god, he'll like try to make me upset about Super Mario Galaxy, you have like bad controls or something. I'm not sure if Gligar will see this. And if he does, that'll be hilarious. Last! Oh my god. Center bar! Alright, what am I missing? Okay, I am... Bowser's Galaxy Bowser's Galaxy Reactor. What? Okay. Not missing... Oh, you keep your best race times, that's cool. Oh, one thing, you can share, back then, they could share these pictures with, on Wii Connects, Explore, but Nintendo took that down. Now, they didn't take overall online down, but they still took it down. This photo was taken on this page, you want to send it to Wii Message Board? No. You can then send it to other people, but really, you can't do that now. You could before! They just got rid of that option. Okay, what am I missing here? I don't know how to get that. Do not remember. Come on, break it out. Can't you use a D-pad? No. Alright, guys. All that's left is those purple coins. God damn it. Layer. Nothing here. Hey, stop glitching up! It's the sensor bar's fault, it's not the actual Wii. Okay. Here, nothing here. I don't want to go against the Daredevil comments. You know what? Let's save the next... Actually, next part, we'll do the final level. Well, suppose final level. We'll do Bowser's Galaxy Reactor in the next part. See you there!